We talked about 5G and the importance of security in the 5G realm. How do you think this partnership will pave way for future 5G security assurance?
Well, I think both Nokia and Microsoft are global organizations with world-class technology. So I think what's required in this drive for operators to digitally transform and provide the necessary security is they need that global reach, they need that global understanding combined with world-class technology. So I think what that partnership brings together is this 1+1=3, with the idea that Nokia's deep expertise in network, with their now their understanding of the deep security combined IT and network, with Microsoft's reach into cloud technologies, AI, that's where the partnership will really help. It'll really help accelerate the operator's movement to a secure, data-driven business.
Yes, and I totally agree with you. The traditional approaches to really protect the IT networks are not going to be sufficient in the 5G realm. Operators will have to look at ways and means to protect it in a more novel way. And I think this partnership will go a long way in ensuring that 5G security assurance in communication service provider environments is taken care of.
Agreed.